morning. I am Walid Al Awady, Associate Professor of Cardiology at Zagazig University. Today in Cairo BCR conference, I will present my case of interventional cardiology. It's a case of ST elevation myocardial infarction. Patient come to the hospital with ST elevation myocardial infarction after chest pain, acute chest pain by 30 minutes. The patient prepared for coronary angiography and primary BCI at the guidelines addressed. While transferring the patient to the cath lab, the patient get arrested twice and receive 2 DC shock and regain sinus rhythm again. Rapidly we inject the left system. We found that there is acute total occlusion of a big diagonal with subtotal occlusion in the LED at the origin of the diagonal artery. The TIMI flow was zero in the diagonal, in the big diagonal, and TIMI flow in the LED was TIMI 1. The issue here is there is a limited data about doing bifurcation using two-stent technique in that state of STEMI because of increased major adverse cardiac events like stent thrombosis, mortality, and in-stent restenosis later on. I worked hard to go with one-stent strategy with stenting the LED and maintaining the flow in the diagonal without doing bifurcation stenting. But unfortunately, the diagonal get occluded with TIMI flow zero after its opening and after the kissing, after the first kissing. So I decided to do bifurcation technique using TAP technique after stenting the LED. I stenting the diagonal with the LED and final kissing by stent. The TIMI flow finally regained to be TIMI 3 in both arteries. The hemodynamic status improved, the registry pain improved, and the ST segment elevation resoluted. The issue here is there is a limited data about doing bifurcation technique using two-stent strategy in the state of STEMI patient because of limited data about the long-term benefit of this regarding in-stent restenosis and short-term regarding stent thrombosis. But we can't deviate from doing bifurcation stenting using two stents because of the diagonal is big diagonal, significant ostial lesion, TIMI flow 0 to 1 after stenting the LED. So we decided to do two stent using bifurcation technique. And finally, the patient saved and the state will successful. And thank you.